Hello and welcome back to Lucidate's YouTube channel. I'm Richard Walker, and today we're about to embark on an exciting journey into the world of LangChain, a game-changing tool that's revolutionising how we work with large language models. If you're as enthusiastic about AI and its transformative potential as we are, you're going to find this discussion fascinating. So buckle up and let's dive right in. Over the past few years, there's been a staggering pace of innovation in the realm of LLMs. Starting with GPT-3's release in June 2020 and really gathering steam with ChatGPT's unveiling in November 2022, the field is continuously evolving. But as any innovator knows, new technologies bring new challenges. One significant hurdle is integrating these powerful models with existing applications and information sources, as well as orchestrating between different specialist LLMs. This is where LangChain comes in. Picture it as a powerful conductor, harmonizing the symphony of LLMs. Its mission? To empower developers to build applications that leverage the power of LLMs and connect these models with other data sources, enabling them to interact intelligently with their environment. LangChain's magic lies in its components. LangChain components are like a well-coordinated team, each with its own unique role. Before we delve into the components of LangChain, let's consider why it's important to understand them in the first place. Just like how knowing the different parts of a car, the engine, wheels, transmission system, helps us understand how it works and what it can do for us, understanding the different components of LangChain helps us comprehend its power and potential. Each component has a unique role, contributing to the overall capability of LangChain to effectively manage and enhance the use of large language models. It's this combination of components working together harmoniously that allows LangChain to bring out the best in these AI systems, providing us with more accurate, efficient, and context-aware AI solutions. Now, with that in mind, let's dive into what these components are and how they contribute to the functionality of LangChain. Let's take a look at each of them in turn and describe what they do. The schema. The schema in LangChain is a formal representation of the data types used in a system. These include text, chat messages, examples, and documents. The schema serves as the bedrock of LangChain, providing structure and standardization and enabling seamless interaction between the different components of the system. Models are the AI engines of LangChain, responsible for text generation, conversation, and text embedding. They include large language models, chat models, and text embedding models. These models work closely with other components, such as the schema and prompts, to understand inputs, generate meaningful outputs, and provide context for interactions. Prompts are the interfaces that facilitate communication between the user and the models. They consist of prompt value, prompt template, example selectors, and an output parser. They work in tandem with the models to format user input, generate suitable prompts, and parse the model's output into a human understandable format. Indices, or indexes, these handle document management, including retrieval and vector storage. They consist of document loaders, text splitters, retrievers, and vector store. They interact with the schema to categorize and store data, and with models to retrieve and supply relevant information when needed. Memory in LangChain is primarily managed through the chat message history. This component stores past interactions and can pass these interactions to the model to provide context to the conversation. It plays a key role in creating a cohesive and contextually aware conversational AI. Chains, end-to-end wrappers that combine various components to accomplish a common use case. They include chain, large language model chain, index-related chains and a prompt selector. They're crucial for managing complex interactions, operations, and workflows, orchestrating the interaction between models, prompts, indices, and memory. Agents are the action-oriented components of LangChain, which include tool, toolkit, agent, and agent executor. They take user input, decide on an action, use the appropriate tool, and generate a response. Agents work closely with every other component to integrate them into a cohesive, interactive, and responsive AI system. So let's personify these components to better describe their place in the LangChain architecture. The schema can be likened to an architect, defining the blueprint, rules, and standards of the overall project. Models can be thought of as engineers. Each engineer has a different way of understanding and performing their work, depending on the specific task, just as each model in LangChain has a unique way of understanding inputs and generating outputs. Prompts are like translators. They take the user's language, the input, and translate it into a format that the engineer, model, can understand, and then translate that work back into a language that the user can understand. Indices, or indexes, the librarians, or archivists, they manage, categorize, and retrieve documents, much like an archivist would manage books and documents, ensuring they're readily accessible when needed. Memory is like a historian, keeping a record of past interactions and providing context to the present. Chains can be thought of as the logistics managers of the system. They take various components and put them together in a sequence to create a finished product. Agents are like CEOs. They take a specific objective, coordinate with the various departments, and satisfy a business outcome. And then perhaps to provide a different perspective, here's how to think of these components from a biological organism viewpoint. Schema is the DNA of the organism, providing the blueprint for the structure and function. Models are like the organs. Each organ has a specific function, like a heart pumping blood or a lung breathing air. Prompts are the sensory organs of the system. They interpret external stimuli and translate it into a form that the biological organism can understand. Indices are like the digestive system. They process, categorize, and store nutrients, analogous here to information, so that these nutrients can be readily accessed and used when needed. Memory is memory, memory in the brain. It stores experiences and uses them to provide context to current situations. Chains, like the circulatory system, transporting nutrients and signals around the body. Agents are the central nervous system, interpreting signals, coordinating activities of different organs and muscle groups. So there you have it, a comprehensive breakdown of LangChain and its components. It's like an orchestra, with each part playing a unique, crucial role, coming together to create a beautiful symphony of AI-powered applications. Remember, the analogy of an orchestra or a biological organism can help you visualize and understand how LangChain and its components work together seamlessly. This framework is not just about powering applications with LLMs. It's about creating a whole new level of interactive, intelligent, and adaptive applications. Next time, we'll explore how LangChain can be applied in specific areas like finance and capital markets. We'll uncover how it can streamline workflows, amplify productivity, making complex tasks easier and more efficient. So stay tuned. If you found this video informative, please hit the like button and share it with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified about our future videos. If you've any questions, please, please drop them in the comment section. Also, we invite you to join Lucidate's YouTube membership at one of our 4 membership tiers. This will give you access to exclusive content and a chance to be part of our growing community. Your support helps us continue to bring you content like this.